Dear student, today we are in our point pseudo halogens and pseudo halides. Negative ion hai to halides ke bhai baki halogens. Some organic compound, inorganic compound consisting of two or more atom of which at least one is nitrogen have been found to behave like a halogens. Like J, inorganic compound ma minimum ek nitrogen hoy to te halogen ni jem behave kare che. Etle ne pseudo, actually halogen nathi, pan halogen like behave kare che halogen ni jem. Le minimum one nitrogen hovo jai. Tare badhai ni amuk j pseudo halogens kevay che. तो pseudo halogens ना CN cyanogen and whenever negative ion so cyanide ion is pseudo halides छे HCN thio cyanogen HCN minus is thio cyanate ion SECN seleno cyanogen sulfur छे એટલે thio cyanogen सिलेनियम जले सिलेनो साइनोजन सिलेनो साइनेट आयन एस एससीएन एजिडो एजिडो कार्बन डाइसल्फाइड एजिडो कार्बन डाइसल्फाइड ओसीएन माइनस इज अ साइनेट आयन एनसीएन माइनस टू इज साइनेमाइड आयन एन थ्री माइनस इज एजाइड आयन આ સ્યુડો હેલાઇડ્સ છે નેગેટિવ આયન આ સ્યુડો હેલોજન્સ છે ના ઇન્ટર હેલોજન કમ્પાઉન્ડ વી નો ધેટ હેલોજન એટમ્સ હેવ ડિફરન્ટ ઇલેક્ટ્રોનેગેટિવિટી તો બધા હેલોજન ની ઇલેક્ટ્રોનેગેટિવિટી સેમ નથી ડ્યુ ટુ ધીસ ડિફરન્ટ ઇન ઇલેક્ટ્રોનેગેટિવિટી તો હેલોજન એટમ કમ્બાઇન વિથ ઈચ અધર એન્ડ ગિવ રાઇઝ ટુ ધ ફોર્મેશન ઓફ બાઇનરી covalent bond. Binary means atom two nahi, two type elements. Yahan atom bole four chhe, pan element two type nahi, chlorine fluorine. Then binary compound kevay, which are called interhalogen compound. These are four type: AB type, AB three type, AB five, and AB seven. In AB, A is big in size, B is small. Fluorine to iodine size increases. So A should be big. ClF, BrF, then ICl, IF are every type of A halogen of smaller size. And A is more electronegative than B. A is a halogen. B is also halogen. But A is a big size, where A halogen is a big size. And A is more electropositive than B. Electronegativity of A is less and more than B. The more electronegative hoy ClF ma jo electronegativity iconic fluorine in BrF AnCl IF like this. In ClF3 oxidation number plus 3. ClF3 BrF3 ICl3 and IF3 it gives your oxidation number plus 3. In AB5, ClF5, BrF5, IF5, and AB7, IF7, your halogen contains oxidation number plus 1, you know, plus 1, plus 3, plus 5, and plus 7, by chain. Now, interhalogen. Halogen combines with halogen gives interhalogen compound. This compound may be gaseous, liquid, or solid. આ બધા કાં તો ગેસ હોય કાં લિક્વિડ હોય ને કાં તો સોલિડ હોય છે CLF વી હેવ ટુ રીમેમ્બર BRF, CLF3, IF7 are gases, where BRF3, BRF5 are liquid. ICL, IBR, IF3 and ICL3 are liquids, solid. Interhalogen containing fluorine are generally colorless. The fluorine वाला interhalogen compound generally colorless, but interhalogen containing consisting of heavier halogens are color. पर fluorine सिवाय ना chlorine, bromine, iodine वाला colorful होइ छे. The intensity of color increase with increase in the molecular weight of the compound. Molecular weight से increase था है, तो ये color की intensity high होइ छे. All interhalogen compounds are covalent molecule and bond between two halogen is a covalent, but the polar covalent bond occurs between them. Molecules are diamagnetic in nature. All the chlorine passes 7 electron, fluorine has 7, they 1-1 electron participation करे, here all the electrons are paired. पेड इलेक्ट्रॉन हो आउटर मोस्ट मैग्नेटिक रीजियन में अट्रैक्शन होत नहीं, विच आर डायमैग्नेटिक इन नेचर. सिंस ऑल द वैलेंस इलेक्ट्रॉन प्रेजेंट एज बॉन्डिंग और नॉन बॉन्डिंग इलेक्ट्रॉन्स आर पेड, એટલે બોન્ડિંગ હોય કે નોન બોન્ડિંગ બધા જ ઇલેક્ટ્રોન પેડ છે, નોન સિંગલ ઇલેક્ટ્રોન ઇઝ અનપેડ. ઇન્ટરહેલોજન કમ્પાઉન્ડ્સ આર more reactive than parent halogens. But less reactive than fluorine. Fluorine करता CLF छे, ये less reactive है. आ bond easily break था, कारण के base size में small छे. The repulsion more था, book में करावेलू हतुं. આ બોન્ડ છે એ સ્ટ્રોંગ, બટ અનધર લઈએ આપણે Cl2 તો એના કરતાં CLF મોર રિએક્ટિવ થાય. આ બોન્ડ છે નોન પોલર થાય, આ પોલર હોય છે. ઇન બ્રોમિન ઓલ્સો BRF લઈએ, BRCl લઈએ તો ક્લોરિન અને બ્રોમિન કરતાં રિએક્ટિવિટી હાઈ હોય છે, એક્સેપ્શન છે. Interhalogen compounds are more reactive than parent. ICl plus sodium. Sodium combines with iodine gives sodium iodide and gives NaCl. The order of reactivity of some interhalogen as follows. BRF is less reactive than BRF5, IF7, BRF3 and CLF3. You have to remember this is reactivity order of interhalogen compounds. Now, this compound, interhalogen compound, can be used as non-aqueous solvent. Yes, interhalogen compound che is a non-aqueous. The water sivai no koi non-aqueous solvent levo to use thai. Interhalogen compound are very useful fluorinating agent. Which are fluorinating agent? CLF3, BRF3 for the production of uranium hexafluoride, enrichment of uranium-35. In the earth crust, there is mixture of two isotopes, 235, 238. But in the nuclear reactor, only uranium-35 is useful. So first of all, we have to convert into uranium hexafluoride and CLF removes. Now this uranium hexafluoride contains 238 and 235 having molecular mass. When we pass in the tube, we apne tube madhi pass kariye by Graham. So ano diffusion rate high, ano less hoy, ane abhi channels ava close થઈ જાય એવા દૂર હોય છે. તો આપણે લાસ્ટમાં યુરેનિયમ હેક્સાફ્લોરાઇડ 35 અને એન્ડેજમેન્ટ કહેવાય લાભેનું સેપરેશન કરીને યુરેનિયમ 35 મેળવી શકાય. टेस्ट ऑफ हेलोजन्स फ्लोराइड इचिंग ऑफ ग्लास हाइड्रोफ्लोरिक एसिड से कांच ने सॉफ्ट बना એટલે કાચને ગ્લાસને શેપ આપવાની ક્રિયા વિચ ઇઝ ટીચિંગ નાવ સિલ્વર નાઇટ્રેટ ટેસ્ટ ક્લોરાઇડ બ્રોમાઇડ આયોડાઇડ ક્લોરાઇડ સોલ્ટ લાઇક NaCl વિથ AgNO3 ગિવ્સ AgCl વાઇટ પ્રિસિપિએટર ઇન NaBr સોડિયમ બ્રોમાઇડ વેન વી એડ AgNO3 ગિવ્સ AgBr પેલ યલો AgF ઇઝ અ સોલ્યુબલ ઇન વોટર But silver chloride, bromide, iodide insoluble. Sodium iodide with AgNO3 gives silver iodide yellow precipitate. Now test for iodine. Iodine, when we add starch into iodine, it gives navy blue color. Yes, iodine in carbon tetrachloride gives violet color. This is test for iodine. Now layer test. How to define bromide or iodide is present in the brine of a chloride bromide. The bromide na solution ma when we pass chlorine. So it gives 2 mole of NaCl and bromine liberates. Yes. Now When we pass the carbon dioxide, reddish brown halogen displacement reaction occurs. In case of iodide, violet color is obtained. Now, chromyl test for chlorine, we have a D block ma housing. It comes in the D block. Now, group number 18. We are in group number 18. Last group. In group number 18 of P block, there are 6 elements and 4 are gaseous. Group number 18 consists of 6 elements like helium, neon, Argon, Krypton, Xenon, Radon, and synthesized Oganson 118. All these are gases. Total 7 elements, 6 natural and 1 synthesized. Atomic number 118. Last one. Chemically unreactive. All these are gases. Abadda gases. Chemically non-reactive. They form very few compounds because of its within term noble gases. Krypton and xenon only compound up with fluorine and oxygen. Baki na baddaj ek ek compound apta nathi. Physical property. All the noble gases are monoatomic like hydrogen, diatomic now. Helium, neon, argon, single atom hoy chhe, monoatomics chhe. They are colorless and tasteless. Abadda gases colorless and tasteless. They are sparingly soluble in water. And a very less amount of heat soluble into water. They have very low melting and boiling point because the only type of inter-atomic interaction in them is weak dispersion forces, the van der Waals forces. When two helium atoms comes close to each other, so only van der Waals attraction occurs. So only only dispersion force occurs. Helium has the lowest boiling point, only 4.2 Kelvin of any non-substance. It has an unusual property of diffusing through most commonly used laboratory materials such as rubber, glass and plastic. The rubber, glass and plastic mathi easily pass thai jai chhe. Helium gas. Now chemical property. In general, noble gases are less reactive. Their inertness to chemical reactivity is attributed to the following reason. The non-reactive affecting the resonance factors. The noble gases except helium. Helium atomic number 2, configuration 1s2, the first orbit completed check fill, where another element has 8 electron in outermost orbit in their valence shell, octet completed with the losing or gaining nature, bilkul nahi. They have high ionization enthalpy. Outermost orbit is completely filled up. So attraction of the nucleus on it is very high. To remove electron very high heat we have to apply. Nell Bartlett observed the reaction of noble gas. First he prepared a red compound which is formulated as O2 plus PtF6. Bartlett a compound form karel. O2-PtF6 complex. He then realized that the first ionization enthalpy of molecular oxygen ne first ionization enthalpy, not atom but molecular, 1175 O2 plus was almost identical, same with the xenon. The xenon jevich che O2 plus and xenon bane same che 1170 1175. He made effort to prepare same type of compound with a xenon. Ana upar thi ene vicharayu ki ionization enthalpy of O2 and of xenon same che, so O2 gives PtF6, so xenon also gives xenon PtF6 by mixing platinum hexafluoride and xenon. After this discovery, number of xenon compound mainly with the most electronegative element lena par the xenon na fluorine ane oxygen sathena compound form thaya. The compounds of krypton are fewer, but krypton na compound khub less. Only the difluoride krypton has been studied in detail. Only krypton difluoride ek non compound form thai sakelu che. Compound of radon have not been isolated but only identified. Radon che eno compound alag na thai, e another compound sathe mixer form ma hoy che. By radio tracer technique eno study thai. No true compound of helium, neon, argon are yet known. Hachi sudhi helium, neon, argon na compound ekai banavi sakya nathi. Now compound of this xenon. Yes sir. Xenon fluorine compounds. Xenon forms three binary fluoride. Xenon difluoride, tetrafluoride, hexafluoride. By direct reaction of element under appropriate experiment condition. When xenon is taken excess than fluorine in vessel at 6733 Kelvin temperature, at 1 bar it gives xenon difluoride which is solid. 1:5 in the mixture before reaction, xenon volume karta fluorine is 5 times more, 1:5. So after reaction it combines 1:2. 873 Kelvin 7 bar gives xenon tetrafluoride. 1:30 ratio. Xenon combines with 3 mole fluorine gives xenon hexafluoride. 873 Kelvin and 60-70 bar pressure. Xenon hexafluoride can be prepared by other interaction of xenon tetrafluoride and O2F2 at 143 Kelvin. Xenon tetrafluoride with O2F2 gives xenon hexafluoride and O2. Xenon difluoride, tetrafluoride, hexafluoride are colorless crystalline solid. And sublines means directly convert into gaseous state at 298 Kelvin temperature. They are powerful fluorinating agent. They easily donate fluorine. Bijane fluorine upse. Fluorinating agent. They are readily hydrolyzed even by press of water. Easily water sathe react kare chhe. Less amount of water to pan reacting hoy chhe. For example, xenon difluoride is hydrolyzed to give xenon, hydrofluoric acid and oxygen. When we take xenon difluoride with 2 mol of water, 2 mol of xenon, 4 mol of HF and 1 mol of O2 gas. Like this. Formation of addition compound. Formation of the addition compounds. Here you can see xenon difluoride react with fluoride ion acceptor to form cationic species and fluoride ion donors to form fluoroanions. Xenon difluoride PF5 साथ react करे तो fluoride ion acceptor आ donate कर से ले XPF plus cation and PF6 minus fluoride ion acceptor साथे पोते cation बन से with IF5 XPF2 आ fluoride also donor છે અને આ acceptor છે IF6 minus XEF plus another example this acid why electron pair from the fluoride ion it gains so this acid antimony pentafluoride with xenon difluoride gives XEF plus SBF6 minus Lewis acid but with the cesium fluoride xenon oxide, xenon hexafluoride, one fluoride gains, so it became ion positive, a fluoride gain kari, negative ion ma convert thai chhe, with S block fluoride and alkali fluoride, it is fluoride acceptor, with other, it is fluoride donor, S block na je fluoride hoy, tyare fluoride acceptor hoy chhe, S block etle, lithium, sodium, potassium, rubidium and another hoy S block sivaya ema pote fluoride donor hoy chhe yeah. Use of inert gases helium is non inflammable and light gas helium salge nahi teo and ekdam lightweight gas chhe so it is used in filling balloons for meteorological observation આપણે કોઈ બલૂન હોય છે એમાં જોયો હશે આવી એમાં હિલિયમ ગેસ ભરેલો અને ગરમ કરો એટલે બલૂન ઉપર જાય છે હિલિયમ ઇઝ યુઝ ઇન ગેસ કૂલ્ડ અંડર રિએક્ટર હિલિયમનું બોઇલિંગ પોઈન્ટ એન્ડ ફ્રીઝિંગ પોઈન્ટ ખૂબ જ લો છે એટલે ન્યુક્લિયર રિએક્ટરમાં એઝ અ કૂલન્ટ વપરાય છે લિક્વિડ હિલિયમ ઇઝ યુઝ એઝ અ ક્રાયોજેનિક એજન્ટ ખૂબ જ લો ટેમ્પરેચર ઉપર સ્ટડી કરવું હોય ત્યાં હિલિયમ ઇઝ યુઝ ટુ પ્રોડ્યુસ પાવરફુલ સુપર કન્ડક્ટિંગ મેગ્નેટ્સ સુપર કન્ડક્ટર મેગ્નેટ બનાવવામાં પણ યુઝ થાય નિયોન ઇઝ યુઝ ઇન ડિસ્ચાર્જ ટ્યુબ આપણા ઘરમાં બલ્બ અને ટ્યુબલાઇટ હોય છે એની અંદર નિયોન ગેસ આર્ગોન ઇઝ યુઝ એઝ ઇનર્ટ એટમોસ્ફિયર ઇન મેટલર્જિકલ પ્રોસેસ કોઈ વેલ્ડિંગ થતું હોય મેટલનું તેમાં એરની એબસન્સમાં એટલે વિથ આર્ગોન કરી શકાય ઝેનોન એન્ડ ક્રિપ્ટોન આર યુઝ્ડ ઇન લાઇટ બલ્બ ડિઝાઇન ફોર સ્પેશિયલ પર્પસીસ ઝેનોન અને ક્રિપ્ટોન છે એ બલ્બની અંદર યુઝ કરવામાં આવે છે હિયર એટોમિક રેડિયસ ઇન્ક્રીઝિસ ફ્રોમ ટોપ ટુ બોટમ હિલિયમ ટુ નિયોન आर्गन क्रिप्टॉन ज़ेनॉन रेडियस इंक्रीजेस आयनाइजेशन एनर्जी डिक्रीजेस यहां 1s2 छे 2s2 2p6 3s 4s here 5s हीलियम टू रेडन डेंसिटी इंक्रीजेस डेंसिटी इक्वल टू मास अपॉन वॉल्यूम मास ने वॉल्यूम बे इंक्रीज था बट इंक्रीजिंग इन मास इज मोर देन वॉल्यूम डेंसिटी इंक्रीजेस मेल्टिंग पॉइंट एंड बॉइलिंग पॉइंट आल्सो ग्रेजुअली हीलियम टू रेडन इंक्रीजेस एटॉमिक मास इंक्रीज थाय साइज इंक्रीज थाय पोलराइजेबिलिटी हीलियम में जो इलेक्ट्रॉन्स हो एनी पोलराइजेबिलिटी करता नियन में वधारे थाय पोलराइजेबिलिटी डिस्टॉर्शन न्यूक्लियस नो एक एंड अहीं आवी जाय तो इलेक्ट्रॉन क्लाउड अहीं आवे पोलराइजेबिलिटी साइज इंक्रीज थाय ले वधे लंडन फोर्स आल्सो इंक्रीजेस पोलराइजेशन मोर थाय फ्रॉम हीलियम टू रेडन हीलियम टू रेडन सॉल्युबिलिटी इन वाटर because dipole induces dipole attraction helium less soluble in water kaanke polarizability less che but in neon polarizability high thai jay attraction toward water increase thai jem jem size increase thai polarizability increase thai etle ahya water che polar che aa non polar che ema polarity rise thai etle induce kevay polar induced polar attraction occurs clathrate compounds this is last point of our p block clathrate compound the solubility increases from helium to radon what is clathrate compound larger inert gaseous atoms are trapped into cavity of crystal structure of some organic compound and form clathrate compound केटला ऑर्गेनिक सॉलिड कंपाउंड ना केविटी जगह में ह्यूज मॉलेक्यूल्स लाइक ज़ेनॉन एमा फिलअप थी जाए फॉर एक्जाम्पल ज़ेनॉन डाइक्विनोल टू ओएच ग्रुप कंटेन्स एमा आ बे वच्चे इंटरमोलेक्युलर हाइड्रोजन बॉन्ड एनी केविटी में ज़ेनॉन फिलअप थी जाए क्लेथरेट कंपाउंड कहवा force of attraction between noble gas an organic compound is dipole induced dipole એટલે આ પોલર છે અને નોન પોલર એટલે ડ્યુ ટુ આની પોલારિટી આમાં પોલારિટી રાઇઝ થાય એટલે ડાયપોલ ઇન્ડ્યુસ ડાયપોલ એટ્રેક્શન કહેવામાં આવે છે હીલિયમ નિયોન ડુ નોટ ફોર્મ ક્લેથરેટ કમ્પાઉન્ડ ડ્યુ ટુ સ્મોલ સાઇઝ જ્યારે હીલિયમ નિયોન છે સાઇઝમાં સ્મોલ છે એમાં પોલરાઇઝેશન ના થાય આની જેમ પોલરાઇઝેશન તો ઇલેક્ટ્રોન અને પ્રોટોન છે એ અલગ અલગ પાર્ટમાં આમ ડિવાઈડ થાય ડિસ્ટોર્શન થાય એવું હિલિયમમાં નહીં થાય પણ નિયોનમાં ના થાય બટ આર્ગોન ઝેનોનમાં થાય પોલરાઇઝેશન એટલે વન એન્ડ છે ઝેનોનનો પોઝિટિવ અને અનધર નેગેટિવ થઈ જાય એટલે એટ્રેક્શનથી यहाँ फिलअप था ने बस साइज में भी इच्छे नानी साइज से ले पोलराइजेशन ना था सो इट नॉट गिविंग क्लेथरेट कंपाउंड ऑर्गेनिक कंपाउंड ना जो क्रिस्टल नी अंदर नियन हीलियम नियन नहीं बट ज़ेनॉन जेवा नबल गैसेस फिलअप थी जाए इन्हें क्लेथरेट कंपाउंड्स के वामा आवे छे नाउ अंडरस्टूड व्हाट इज क्लेथरेट कंपाउंड लार्जर इनर्ट गैसेस ले साइज में भी हो ये वा helium neon argon krypton xenon like this are trapped into cavity large is a compound organic quinol in middle mass xenon avi jay clathrate compound kevay tane xenon diquinol kevay tane xenon che ma polarization thay etle na electrons cloud ek baju khasi jay le end partially positive bijo partially negative thai jay And due to that attraction occur ta ani to polarity change aa polar hatu aa non polar hatu ema polarization thar ana karan le the induced dipole kevay induced dipole induced dipole induced le ema ana dipole ne karane ama dipole राइज થાય તો હિલિયમ નિયમ માં ઉડા થાય જનન ના થાય એટલે ડાયપોલ ઇન્ડ્યુસ ડાયપોલ એટ્રેક્શન થી ઇટ ગિવ્સ અ ક્લેથરેટ કમ્પાઉન્ડ્સ નાઉ બાય અવર ચેપ્ટર ઓવર હિયર પી બ્લોક કમ